Petite Melon would have been such a cooler name, just saying. Only subscribers can see the face cam. Exactly. Only subs can see my face cam. Uh-oh. JK. Don't sub for face cam. Alright, so start on my E here for the attack speed. Gonna get my Q second. I'm hoping they started blue and they didn't take my blue because they might have. I wasn't paying attention, but they might have taken my blue. An auto Q and then E. Reason you do that is your Q is an auto attack reset, so you get an extra auto off, and then your E does more damage since this is an armor shred. If you use your Q first. Alright, gonna use another health pop. Again, auto attack QE, that's just the combo. Keep dragging it back to the bush so you don't get invaded. Gonna get my W second, just in case I do run into Hecarim or Lee, I can block their E. I can block Hecarim's E, and I can block Lee Sin's Q with my W. Gonna use another health pot here. I saw Renekton's ward. Pretty interesting spot he put it at. Welcome, Orion Bridges. Thank you for subbing. Gonna put a ward there just in case he's doing his golems and he walks back down. I'll be able to see that. There's no minion wave coming up just yet. It didn't hit the tower just yet. So he still probably hasn't seen me. He might have seen me at the tower if he was looking. Alright, just gonna back off there. Got some damage in. Unfortunately, we weren't able to get a kill on him, but no big deal. There's a ward here still. So he will see me. Can use another health pot just in case I do run into Hecarim. I will be able to 1v1 Hecarim because Hecarim's not very strong at level 3 actually, so I might be able to kill him. See if we can get this guy. I don't think I needed to flash there, but I don't know, I probably shouldn't have flashed. That was a mistake by me. We can get some tower damage off. Nice. Oh no, he's dead. That was unfortunate. That was a unnecessary flash that resulted in a death, so. Damn. Alright, well I'm just gonna go farm my Riz. Yeah, that was a really bad flash. Use my flash here. I mean sorry, my W here. Smite. Keep thinking out flashes, man. I don't know why. Alright, I'm gonna do my golems and then probably head back since there's nothing else to do. I don't really want to gank Vayne without Leona. Because the Vayne can just easily condemn one of us back and then we won't be able to kill her. So that's called, like, if I go gank her, this is called waste of time gank, pretty much. Like, you're not gonna get a kill on that Vayne. She'll condemn one of you back. You know, so might as well just do something that's more efficient, more guaranteed. So, just gonna go back, get some items, see if I can gank top again. And get one more long sword. I'm gonna wait for one health pot. It's not too much. All right, I'm gonna go grab my wipe. Please skip the song, real? You don't like the song? GG. It's the weekend, man. People like recommend the weekend to me, like a lot of people. Alright, fine. Let's skip it. You can dodge a condemn with a dime W, but she also has tumble away. There's a lot of escape she has. I'd rather have Leona there first. Geronimo duo. Well, you might. We might duo with Geronimo today. We'll see. I'll probably do it later on in the stream, though. I don't like doing right off the bat. Because I like to. Oops, was I holding still the entire time? Oops. Just looking for a napkin. I don't like to like duo right in the beginning because I like to have like viewer interaction, like to talk to everybody. My red's gonna be up in 30 seconds. Ziggs ulti, he has no mana for it. Oh, maybe he does. Unfortunately, I'm gonna miss a lot of minions. Damn, I shouldn't have came up here. Honestly. I shouldn't have came up here. If it was 20 seconds before, then okay. Yeah. That's why I shouldn't have came top. That's why I said it also a word. Because they saw me top for a second and they know my red spawn's around now. Don't ignore pings, pings. They're either doing dragon or my red. Are they not doing either? That's really odd because you saw Lee Sin and Hecarim go that. Okay, that's weird. That's really, really weird. Because you saw Hecarim and Lee Sin just go that way. It was like really weird. I didn't get that. Alright, I might gank bot before I go to get my blue. We'll see. That kind of sucks. Unfortunately, my Lucio didn't kill her. Not worth it at all, in my opinion. My Lucio wasn't able to finish her off, so I had to get a diver. Not worth at all. Who did I kill? Did I kill anyone there? Hecarim died, but I'm not sure who to. Did he die to me or did he die to Leona? Leona has a kill. I don't even know. I know Vayne got two kills, so that's not good. Top lane's getting destroyed. 37 CS. Absolutely slaughtered. Uh oh. 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 Aww. Hey, got a turret. Whoa, did you get him? Oh, come get this. Come get this. You deserve this more than I do, sir. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, the lizard. Okay. Not after I saw that. He deserves it way more than I do. And try to get a Q off first. Aw. Nice. I don't even know if he had ult, but pretty good kill. Hello, Strizzes. Did he just play Molly? No. No, no, no. We'll do it. We'll do Molly when we have high viewer count. That way we can just get it over with for everybody. And then people will stop asking. Never settle for second. I was worried that it was gonna go do dragon since he saw me top. But I don't think they have the damage for it right now. Well, they have the damage for it, they just don't have the pressure for it since bot is winning for me. Yeah, I get my blue and timed it 5 minutes after. Why am I holding still? Let's go back. I'ma get him. Actually, damn, I can't afford my Brutalizer. I keep thinking Brutalizer is 937 or whatever. I wanna kill him. He's gonna keep going up here. Show me the path. Yeah, she's so gone. I'm gonna farm some minions here. My place is at the top. I'm gonna try to get a dragon off this because Vayne backed. My W for some healing here. Or not healing, but tanking. That was a pretty easy dragon. So the reason I started that is I knew their bot lane backed off since they saw me coming bot. Now I know there's a ward in the river since I saw Lee Sin W to it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go all the way around. Hopefully I don't run into anyone. Again, this is. But I do have flash anyways, just in case. And then we can just full on dive these guys. I'm gonna wait here just so they don't see me with this. Welcome, Yacha. Thank you for subbing. What was that? That was super interesting. That was the most. That's all I can say. I can just say, duh. That's pretty much it. Sums everything up. I don't know what to say, guys. This guy deserves it. I'll give it to a good mid laner. So I turned their blue. Let's grab a chain vest and a ward. I'm gonna build a sunfire cape. I sub and you no saying anything. Drago, you probably mean follow. Following the channel, I do appreciate it so much. Like, thank you. But, following the channel is different from subscribing. Subscribing is those, who pay $5. And it's basically just supporting the stream. Oh, they took my red. Aww. Lee Sin took my red. So they support this, directly support the streamer with that, which I do appreciate as well. So it kind of is like just the extra support. It's not required or anything, but it's really nice. Their red's still up. Damn, how many kills does she have? Five? Alright, let me grab their red. Wait, where's the red? I'm surprised that the red's not up. Damn, he flashed too. Hit ignite, flash, and everything. That's unfortunate. Oh, you could kill her though. Oh, that was my bad. I didn't expect Zyra to flash that quick. I could have, if I did it, if I comboed faster, my EQ and ult. I think what I did is I auto attack Q'd and E'd and then ulted. Ah, oh, the red just spawned too. Damn. That was really bad by me. I hope he's good. Yeah, that was my bad. I should have just ulted, like, EQ ult, like, right away, instead of trying to get my maximum damage output. Is this guy serious? He's gonna invade me? Wow, he actually is. That's kind of ridiculous. TSM are my heroes. Thank you for subbing. What's Renekton building? Oh my gosh, that Renekton build. So I max my Q second, if you guys were curious. Alright, I'm just gonna farm out top, see if I can push this out. I do see Hecarim on the map, so I'm not really worried about staying up here. Uh-oh, this could be bad. Could be bad. My journey's only beginning. I need help. Someone help me, please. Please. Shit. He ignited my clone. Oh, man. Oh man, I don't care, that was worth it. Oh man, that was hilarious. That guy is so mad. Welcome Galador, thank you for subbing. Welcome. Yo, if I had my flash. Alright, I've died too many times now. Like, I'm feeding now. I'm having too much fun with this game. That's my problem. I just have too much fun with these games, and then I end up losing. And I'm like, why did we lose? Oh, right, because I'm messing around. It's like, oh, man. Do I want to gain elo, or do I just want to have fun? There's no balance between them, between the two. Oh, their blue just spawned. I think it's worth a war, to be honest. On their blue 5 minutes after. I want the last hit. Nice. Got the conservation. So, time the dragon 6 minutes after. I'm gonna grab my red now. So, since I give two blues away, or actually, do I give two or three away? I don't know, two or three. I'm the same level as him, but I mean, at least my Ziggs is doing very well. Obviously, you lose XP if you do give your blue away, so. Alright, I'm gonna go on my race. You take the fun crap to your Smurfs, you're on your main right now? Yeah. See, the thing is, when I'm on my Smurfs, right, I don't like to, like, laugh and have fun there because it's kind of mean. It's like, you're pretty much bullying, like, the lower elo players. And, like, laughing at whatever they do, or, like, anything like that, is just, like, it's kind of disrespectful. Because, you know, I was like that once. Like, I was 900 elo. So that's why I don't really do that. Like, if I do it to challenger players, it's like, okay, these guys are good. They just, like, he just really screwed up. That's all. Because all these players are definitely good. Now I'm just gonna keep farming a little bit more. I'm gonna push one more wave and then try to see if I can get a turret here. Darn, they're actually really low. It's all good. Jairus' real name is Marcus Hill, yes it is. Please tell me why so many people say you're on TSM when it's clear it says on your title. Oh, people are just sometimes confused as to why what my role is in TSM, so it's no problem. Alright, knew I was here. I could have gotten on him. I didn't want to though. I didn't know if he was gonna get away or not. Okay. I'm gonna go grab Raze real quick. Actually, I'm gonna put a ward here. Oh man. Are they doing it? They could be. Yeah, they are doing it, aren't they? Oh no, they're not. Okay. I have 3k gold. I'd rather not right now. All right, let's get Sunfire Cape. Let's finish the Cleaver. Why not? And let's get non-magic for Merc Treads and then a ward. All right, got some decent items now. The Leon ults are on point this game. Like they're really good. Nah, we could do it. I know about though. That kind of bothers me. But, oh well, we'll have it soon. Got it. No. Oh well. I got rooted. I was too out of range of Mervayne. I was trying to get both of them, but I think I flashed a little bit too late. Alright, cool. So Baron timer, 29:57. You want to time it? 7 minutes after. GG, AZN, and Tistis, thank you so much for subbing, guys. Welcome. Alright, can we keep going? No, we can't. There's too many people up. Put a ward here, why not? Needs to get him. Nice. Duplicate kill. Cool. Ah, worth. Okay, so I'm gonna get Merc Treads now. Next item would probably be starting to build tanky. So since most of their damage is AD, Zyra, you know, with the exception of Zyra being AP, gonna sell the ward, don't really need it right now. They have no invisible champ, well they have Vayne, so I might get a sweeper actually. But like an upgraded sweeper eventually. Actually, yeah, that's what I would do. So I'd sell that for a sweeper. I'd get health, what's it called, Giant Spell, Warden's Mail. Again, health is more important than resistance on Wukong in my opinion, because you get a lot of armor and MR from your passive. So health, very, very important. Gonna build Warden, or Randuin's. By the way, Randuin's does work, because someone asked me yesterday, it does work during your Cyclone, but it only works mid-Cyclone. It doesn't work in the beginning of the Cyclone, which is really odd. I don't know how that works, but it's just what it does. So the Sweeper, eventually when I get enough gold, I'll upgrade it to the upgraded Sweeper. And what this does is it gives you like a 6 to 8 second Oracle. What is it actually? Let me see. 8 second, okay. So 8 second Oracle. So when I'm, you know, attacking Vayne and she tries to tumble away with her ultimate to go invisible, it'll just completely show her, like, so it pretty much negates her ult. And you want to get that whenever you're against like Kha'Zix, Akali, or something like that. Did he grab Dragon already? No, he did not. Alright, cool. We can grab Dragon now. Unfortunately, that was a level 2 ultimate, not a level 3. I leveled up right after the kill. Otherwise, I would have killed him much faster. And then Dragon 6 minutes after. I timed their blue earlier. 2310, so okay. It's been a while. I do have enough for Randuin's, but I think we can just like end it at this point. I don't know, at least that's what it seems like. I thought she was gonna go to our base. Nice. Alright, GG. Alright, so that's not a horrible game. I kinda got a lot of kills during team fights. I didn't do too much. I kinda started throwing the game a little bit by dying twice or three times, I forgot. But still was an okay game.